nothing at the moment. Obviously, I'm not going to waste my water going to the train, but what I can see of the train, I just can't see much. It clearly wants some resistance down here. I'm trying to give it some a bit of resistance. Give it a little quick spray over. See, that might help a little bit. And the both sides of the wheels. Give it some throttle. So I really need to get this locomotive working. I don't have many in my collection. This is, in fact, this is the only one I got in my collection, the Dash 8. It's not like I'm going to get many, the price is going up. So I really want this one working. So how good would the Dash 8 be when she was a full active DMU? Well, she's not a DMU, but... full active unit. That's what she would be. Would be an active unit to help. And another piece. I think you have to just give it a good night, give it a good wash. I can wash it down with a hose. I don't know how reliable that would be, but so I can give it a try. But that'll probably give it a good wash down. Let's see if we can get a good wash down and see what happens. Yeah. I have given it a quick wash over and see what happens. I seem to have given it a wash, but does it help? Well, I guess that sometimes it does help to a certain degree, I guess, but... could be moving sooner, I guess. How's it going? It's going. It's just clearing all this crap out, I think. The thing is, it's kind of alive, but it's very, very stiff in the apartment. So you can just give it a try again. It's trying to go, to be fair, it's because slightly waterlogged. This thing is completely soaked in oil. Completely soaked. The whole thing, the whole table is covered in water and debris. It is wet. I mean, the grip is next to none because it's just so wet. I do have a spare bit of sandpaper dried around, but it's not really the point. Not need sandpaper at this point. I can suddenly fly up. Why is that suddenly sticks up? I don't want to ruin my Gage Master combi controllers. Well, let's see if we can go backwards. Probably not. see this sort of movement in it. And I'm trying with the Hornby select control instead, because I don't mind Marty destroying this control in the process. I really don't, because the Gauge Master one is more important to me compared to the